Oh, baby, I don't know how to say this, but I've been seeing someone else. Sophie. I'm sorry, I'm so. What? She's good. I mean, we're good. But wait, do you understand what I'm saying? What? No, I've been cheating on you. I know, baby, trust me, I feel horrible. Wait, what? Oh my, no, I've been sleeping with her. Nah. Like, we're not breaking up. We got way too much on this week. Can't you, like, try next week or something? Oh, baby, do you need to take a nap? Okay, how about a coffee? You know, I never really noticed until now, but this dress that you're wearing looks great. Looks fantastic, actually. You're welcome. Nah. Hey, how's the food? What's wrong? Oh, okay. How about you try mine? Here, taste this. How's that? Yeah, it's better? Okay, let's just switch. I'll take it. I'm sure it's okay. Yeah? Nothing. It's just so good. I'm so glad we switched. Yeah.
The question is, would you rather kiss someone that you hate or a complete stranger? Now, the healthy answer would be a stranger, not someone that you hate. That would be unhealthy. That would be bad for you. You guys hate each other. Completely unrelated. Do you hate me? I'm gonna stop talking now. It's dumb. You absolutely will not stop talking. What? I'm just ranting. You think that matters? Whatever you have to say is important to me, so come closer and tell me. Oh, okay. Listen, I know they're not human. No, it's a monster. They're not even people. Okay, but listen, hear me out. I'm listening. They're still attractive. They're monsters. Vampires aren't human and they're hot. Yes, but they were people at one point, so they look like them. What if I was a monster? I can't take you anywhere. But I didn't do it. Get over here. I'm so sorry. You promised to behave. I'm a menace to society. No, you're not. You're 5 foot and you cry when I say I'm busy. You're mad. Yes. Good. Let me take you on a date. No, I'm good. Oh, okay. No, I think you're cute. I just don't think going on a date would be romantic. Okay, what do you think is romantic? Sitting at home and ignoring each other. That's not romantic. It's romantic! Yes, you want love and affection. I do too. But I'm not gonna ask you for that. Why would I ask you for that? I'm going to earn it. By sharing my super adorable plushies with you. You are too lazy. I would never date you. I'm not lazy. If I want to do something, I'll do it. Unlike you. What is that supposed to mean? I think you're really cute. What? You see, love, you stick to making up scenarios that will never happen in your head, and I am productive.
So productive!
I mean, sure, why not?
Huh? You'd seriously let her do that?
It's her life. I can't be selfish.
Oh!
Her first date? That's super exciting. I have to let her go. But I wonder who it is.
Wait, what? You would let her kiss another guy?
Well, duh. She needs practice for when she gets to kiss me. I mean, y'all have only been dating for like a week, but whatever.
Oh, hello there. It's nice to meet you all.
Hello. It's nice to meet you too. I've heard so much about you.
Mom, who's that?
It's your brother's new girlfriend.
Fine, whatever. But she better make him use protection. Could my brother and his girlfriend stop banging on the wall? I'm trying to read my book here.
Huh?